Though a little washed up from the rain, the chalk art here at Bright Horizons is part of a contest to raise awareness about resources for families in Norfolk.
So it is a contest throughout the state that we all are submitting entries, and it is to promote volunteerism.
Carlson, a volunteer for both Bright Horizons and CASA of Northeast Nebraska, gathered people like her client, Elizabeth Tatiana Blasenor, to draw a picture for CASA's chalk art contest this month.
My oldest drew the big symbol. I tried making flowers. See, I was really into it.
Blasenor says the activity was a great way to promote advocacy groups supporting abuse victims like CASA and Bright Horizons, which helped her leave an abusive relationship.
I became a better version of myself and stronger. It's still hard. And then now I got this angel to push me forward.
CASA of Northeast Nebraska is especially eager for the contest to spread word of its existence, since the organization is trying to expand out of Madison.
I think the best memory that I have as a CASA is seeing kids get adopted. We are working to further promote and get into other counties as we grow. We are actively seeking volunteers all the time, and with the number of kids that we have in foster care, we really need volunteers.
Winners for the contest will be announced at the end of the week, with the highest prize being $500. In Norfolk, I'm Carolyn Conti for News Channel Nebraska.